You can see that two separate shoe storage boxes. Now I will show you how to connect them together. First, you can connect the small clips. And then they are successfully connected.